Introducing the challenger.
And in a Hell in a Cell match, you can toss that wrestling book right out the window. It's about pure brutality.
Almost knocked silly by that strike. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh, wait, nice reversal. He's got him.
It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of air.
Just natural ability.
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
He wants this battle decided inside.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. Now back to the ring. Looks like he's in no man's land. He needs to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. And he's toast. Look out.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. When he gets, go get him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Certainly wasn't Duke with the lack of trying, Michael.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Y2J, Chris Jones, exciting superstars who ever compete in WWE, whether he's a hero or villain, and he's been both many times. Chris Jericho looks to put on a wrestling clinic in that ring and dominate his opponents.
Well, let's also remember, Cole, Jericho can be ruthless in getting what he wants, when he wants. I'm sure that type of pleasant display is not too far off in the distance.
There's the super kick.
Man, and it was right on the button.
Oh, man.
The shoulders are down.
And the referee's count is interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere where you're in that ring.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, man, this is that arm submission in tight.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Oh, what a shot.
That it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Cover here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out.
Going for the cover.
Look,
and he breaks the three count.
Oh, I got to tell you, I really thought that could have been it.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Whoa, whoa!
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Styles got it.
Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
The damage has been done.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count. Two.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
We're looking at complete domination here. And he gets out of the way. His neck might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel.
This could end it in a hurry.
That's it. He's done.
What a clothesline.
Now with complete control. Perfectly executed.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. Enter the knee. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Nicely executed.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
For the cover.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh my gosh, big time him.
Oh, what has he got in mind?
You gotta be kidding me. This could be it.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works. Oh! Oh, my gosh! Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Great reversal!
We're looking at complete domination here. Honey, missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a...
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Two.
Oh, my God, watch out. What a way to break the pen to keep this match going.
Man, that was... That's it. He's out. Here's the cover. One. Two.
We're looking at complete domination here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
But there's no coming back from that.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two. What a reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, look at this. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
That was close. That was so close. He's got him hooked. Doing a number now.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, that's a message you don't. Oh, that was insane. That was so close. Oh, good God. He's trying to throw him off the top of the cell. Oh, no. He's hit the ground.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure how or if this match can continue. What we've seen was possibly one of the most vicious attacks in WWE history.
Not today, too fast. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
When this guy's on, look out.
Great move. Back where it belongs, inside. At the ring.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
There may be no fighting out of this.
Back up. Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
This guy's a machine. That's how you're worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Shoulders down. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Here's the pin. Oh, he stops the count.
He may have internal. He's still going. After that fall, I thought that was it for sure.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. What a dangerous move, King. That's like putting everything on the line.
Yeah, your neck's too dead.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's simply reminding him that he put me into the cover with a title on the line.
Here we go.
Two. We have a winner and a new champion.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Oh, what a spectacular match. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here's your winner and the new Hardcore Champion, representing the Bad Guys, the Goon.
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.